day to day, wake and pray, make that play, get some good at my place, get some on the way, cause my road's on the way, I got stones on my gold, I got loads in my safe, had a 7-figure summer, so I'm putting on some weight, set up getting thick, so I put it on display. Yeah, I just ran a check up on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no else. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another cell. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah.
Johnson, too tall, Ed Young, Troy Polamalu, bro. I don't know. Everyone didn't have to do it. But let's start. Let's pick the team. The original Juanito Chavez was in the Cowboys, so let's do the Cowboys. Change the role. He was in a freaking sound, but never was as fast. So he worked out, and he worked on, and he's still good. Now can go down, okay. Mr. Juanito. Juanito. Do you think he's number 33? Is he starting off? No, 34. Yep. UTEP record, it's really bad. UTEP record is 2-4. No, actually, overall, But the worst team is Middle Tennessee. Or the team. And the best team has lost the game. Ben? Ben. He turned 6-1. He lifted him 6-1. He lifted him all his year. But I mean, it could have been a donut. And is this black? He's like, no, nice kid. Like, that's... Team, but I'm not gonna make a win. I'm not gonna get the most. I wanna see who wins. So, next week. I'm gonna choose your ticket. You can't have this one.
I swear to God.
Green Bay wins. Oh my God. Green Bay got good though. Green Bay. Change, I'm about to win again.
Celebrate, I got you. I do my dance. Is he really? Did he talk weird? Did he talk weird? Is he tired?
No.
I just wrestled. I just got out of practice. Okay, then will we be on the phone for another 2 hours?
I think I said this.
Thank you.
Okay, yeah, since.
Thank you. Okay, so let's bring him in the fire. Nothing to do. Like Saquon. Bro, why do they... Mike.
Let's see this. Box finding, don't you throw away. I never, I don't think he's ever done this. I'm just trying to get him the yards.
Like his low.
And this is a guy straight out of college. They're not going to try to groom for a year or two. They want him to produce right away.
That's why they took him in the first round. They expect him to be a starter right away and a future All-Pro. So they don't have any time to wait for him to come along. They want him to play right now to help this team.
And you take a look at his draft class from a season ago. He grades out as a pretty darn good class.
They have to give a lot of credit.
You got that young.
Thank you.
Yeah, you want that?
No, he is too much fun. They are?
Thank you. No, come on, stay on your toes.
Bro, what is disgusting, bro? Ooh. Juanito is the best. Bro, get out of my way! What? Sorry?
ran to check up on myself. Some days I just had to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Making walls for my people in my hell. Lost a lot, but I came up with no hell. Making walls for my people in my hell. Then I'm fine as hell from my head up to my nails. My man tripping cause I got a nigga sell. Just don't mind me why I sell. I can get it by myself. I could get it by myself.
this ain't nothing for the pack. Got 16 sitting in the lap. Whole squad all dressing all black. Every single last one got my back. Hey, 20 others, that's 20 goons. And the ice cream whip, triple school. I got 3 strikes, ain't got to lose. When it's all on the line, what you gonna do? Come on, I'm highly favored. No run or play, no conversation. Ain't got time for no debate. It's for the taking, no hesitation. Don't try my patience. I'm a boy, I run for the set. Boy, till there's nothing left. I don't run to the bed until we all got them buckets. Hear them footsteps coming, cause we coming for the jet. We ain't gonna run, no, we don't hide. I can never switch, not a day in my life. Those my dogs, they by my side. Yeah, we gon' ride till we die, die, die. We ain't gon' run, no, we gon' hide. I can never switch, not a day in my life. Those my dogs, they by my side. Yeah, we gon' ride till we die, die,
yeah.
game to remember becomes even more so as that touchdown run, a lengthy one, takes him over 200 yards.
There, those big booty cheeks are.
I feel like this has really been working. Because I can just do that. Oh, he didn't make it. Push down. Dive through.
Yeah, it was sharp still.
Sorry, Dad. Kinda stubbed my toe. Kinda hurt bad.
I'm not.
I don't know how to do precision trucks. Dad, look at this. Actually, I'll show you right now. I don't care.
I think we all know what today was. Today simply wasn't good. We have high aspirations as a team. We want to get there, we got to raise our
hand. Okay, you ready? Okay, this. Okay, you ready? Right here. I'll show you. This should be it. Ready? Oh,
Vaughn. Just come
at me. What do you need?
Ooh.
Just look at it. Yeah?
Oh, that's easy. I can do it myself.
Better hurt.
Your shower is going in like 10 minutes.
In 10 minutes? Okay. So I could have one chance.
At this
team is on this win streak, big runs like that.
When you see runs like that broken off, you know this is a team that's confident running the football. A big reason why this streak has occurred, they come together, had a plan, and stuck to it. And when you have big time runs like that, it makes it easier to stay with it, doesn't it?
Chewing up big yardage, another nice game there. This one goes for 20.
Stop your line.
So we've had halftime in what was obviously a very fast-moving first half of play. And we will skip.
Like, if I break away, it's a touchdown, but...
Two more to use here in the final stages. Well, ideal start as they move to 3-0 now on the young season. And they will head back home next week. Meanwhile, for the Falcons, they suffer defeat for the first time as they drop to 2-1. And they'll get a chance to redeem themselves at home next week. I'm Brandon Gunn. Certainly have to thank Charles Davis, my broadcast partner.
So, but bye! Okay, yeah.